What's wrong?
Leia, do you remember your mother? Your real mother?
Just a little bit. She died when I was very young.
What do you remember?
Just images, really. Feelings.
Tell me.
She was very beautiful. Kind, but sad.
It's a girl. Tell me, what's troubling you?
The force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. And my sister has it.
The back is growing real well.
The scars ought to be gone in a day or so. Does it hurt?
Nah, I'm fine. Leia, when I was out in that storm, I
was real worried.
You were worried. It got me thinking, you know, I might never get the chance.
What? Tell me.
It's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Arthur expresses his relief also.
I'll be back.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I had nothing to do with it. General Rykin thinks it's dangerous for any ships to leave the system until we've activated the energy field.
That's a good story. I think you just can't bear to let a gorgeous guy like me out of your sight.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, fuzzball.
But you didn't see us alone in the South Passage. She expressed her true feelings for me.
What? Why, you stuck-up, half-witted... scruffy-looking nerf herder!
Who's scruffy-looking?
You must have hit pretty close to the mark to get her all riled up like that, huh, kid?
Well, I guess you don't know everything about women yet.
Take it easy.
Excuse us, please.
Yes. It's you, Leia.
I know. Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face her.
No. Luke, run away. Far away. If he can feel your presence, then leave this place. I wish I could go with you.
No, you don't. You've always been strong.